His solo record will be going out on factory next week.